ospitata dalla città di Trento, Trentino.
The climax of the figure skating competition here in Trentino took place on Sunday night with a ladies' free program. The surf is perfect at the Trento ice rink as Saya Ueno took to the ice. The Japanese student from Kansai University in Osaka sitting in a very positive second place after the short program and hoping to carry on a strong Japanese tradition in this event, having won four titles in a row before coming up just short in Turkey 2 years ago with the silver medal. However, a slightly scruffy skate here would only be good enough for sixth in this section and fifth overall with 146.21 points. Lena Glebova is a seven-time national champion in this event and also hoping to improve on her seventh place finish 2 years ago in Turkey for a Porsche program, eventually cost her a chance of a medal. The Estonian, based at Tallinn University, chose strains from the Cleopatra soundtrack for her free program this year and really gave it some polish, breaking the 100-point barrier for an aggregate of 152.92 and a shot at a spot on the podium. Sofia Machina was one of three Russians in the field trying to get their hands back on a title they surprisingly hadn't won since Irina Shakuk struck gold in Zakopane 12 years ago. Machina could only manage 16th in the 2012 Russian Championships, but has certainly developed since then. Still only 18 years old, at her first Universiade, she chose La Danse Macabre by Camille Saint-Saëns for her free programme. Produces the third best display of the night, put up a total of 154.89 and guarantee herself a medal. Valentina Marchei is very much the darling of the Italian crowds here in Trentino. A TV reporter in her spare time while not studying in Milan, she's also a four-time national champion who has finished as high as eighth in the World Championships and fifth in the Europeans in the past. Marchei producing a routine full of verve and finesse in equal measures as she tries to improve on her third place on the short programme. This display, in fact, the best of the night, and good enough for an aggregate of 160.18 points. Sofia Biryukova came into the free programme having come out on top of the short programme, and now had to cope with the pressure of being the favourite to take the gold medal. Currently ensconced at the Moscow Teachers Training University, the 19-year-old certainly seems to have learned to cope with that pressure. Her routine to Bacchanal from Samson and Delilah doing just enough to hold on to the gold by just under 2 points. So a second gold in Trentino for Russia in the final figure skating event. So close too for Marchei, while a second Russian Machina just edged out Glebova for the bronze medal.